I will not tolerate this business from you any longer. You have one more interview tomorrow morning. And if I hear from Dr. Ween that you are anything short of spectacular, I'll completely cut you off.
Dad, come on.
Daddy is not coming on anything.